and the festival orchestra will be back. Thank you.
Thank you. before we continue, I want to introduce this man. We started our YES Academy programs in Lebanon in 2009, and we've been here almost every summer since then, and it's been a real pleasure to see many returning students, watch them grow and develop and become really amazing human beings and musicians and artists and creative people. I hope I'm not wrong, the only person on stage with us tonight and here with this festival that has been with us every single summer since 2009 is Namin Saad. He's not only an aspiring conductor, he's also an architect and a fine violinist and a fine singer. So you'll see him the rest of the concert playing with us. So please, again, congratulate Namin.
Good evening, everyone. The next piece you will listen to is entitled Through Joy, and it's a piece I wrote for this festival with the help of my great teacher, Avery, and I really want to thank everyone who's involved with the festival. Really, they're all my friends. They're perfect or very, very beautiful human beings. A little bit about the piece. It's a piece, it's Through Joy, so that says three things. There's the approach to joy, there's joy itself, and then there's the departure from joy. And the piece will have these three parts of it. I think I can explain to you the idea for 2 hours, but then listening to it will amplify what I need to say 10 times. So I just wanted you to know about these three parts of the song, of the piece, and hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.